Y-wing locking sequence offline. We need to reactivate the uplink.